Father Returning Home is a two-stanza poem. It portrays two scenes of poet's father's life. Number one, that is a working culture in the cosmopolitan city, Mumbai. How the people work day and night and return to houses late in the night. Second one talks about the life after returning home. The major themes in the poem are old age people in the modern society, alienation, rootlessness, cultural identity, isolation, generation gap, the future of an individual man in a cosmopolitan city like Mumbai. In the first stanza, the poet aware us that his father is returning late in the night. He didn't get a seat in the local train to relax. Though the train was heavily crowded, all the people in the train were lonely. The raining was going there, as the poet describes about the raincoats. The chappals of his father were got sticky in the mud, though the father tried to keep going to reach home as early as possible. Here is a fine example of a simile. When father stayed down the local train, the poet describes it as a word dropped from a long sentence. This also symbolizes the problem of alienation and monotonous life in a cosmopolitan city. The second stanza describes that after reaching home, the father drank weak tea, ate stale chapatis. This describes the routine and how the family members are also not paying attention and taking care of him. Nobody shares jokes or secrets with him, and in a deserted condition, father returned to listen the radio and at last go to sleep with a dreaming of family, ancestors and grandchildren. A figure of father symbolizes in the poem as a caring and hardworking man in the family, but the family members are not caring about him. As a father, he is neglected and taken for granted. The agonies, the rootlessness, alienation, generation gap is symbolized in the poem Father Returning Home. So this is a very beautiful poem by the noted and very famous bilingual writer Dilip Chitre.